with an empty gun, assume the start position.
Got that in, first of all, held it. And then, we'll do the, what I did was release.
Are you ready? Stand by.
What you've then done is do the carrot, the release, to put it on the carrier, then back. It'll be better, I reckon. You like that, literally. Because you can have your gun, hand anywhere on the gun. The summary went quite well.
A lot of 99% of that went really well.
What's the bump box?
You know what you did wrong? What were the things you did right?
Is that muzzle?
Power of not positive.
Running so quick, I missed a couple of my markers.
Yeah, that's what you do, isn't it?
So, have a 98.
Yeah. Guys!